So Madhavi, like we have this tradition at our show, The Tech Catch-Up, that we usually ask our guest speaker to give us some resources or podcast or book that has actually helped you a lot, and not in just development or starting your startup or business, like in general, making you a better person in any of the perspectives. So please.
I try to read one book a month. The last book I read was The Art of Thinking Clearly. Okay. That was my book for last month. And it's such a good book because it has like about 99 chapters, and all these chapters are like 2 pages each. And it tries to tell you all the different ways of how we as human beings make decisions, big and small. So I thought, you know, the anecdotes that the book had was very, you know, a lot of aha moments, you know, when you're reading through it. So I think it's a general book. It's a book for, you know, that could be used generally in life, not necessarily business. So that was a good read. And, you know, I decided to pick up Bhagavad Gita this month. To read. Yeah, I mean, why not, right?
I have been also going through, like, I have covered like 2 chapters. I haven't been consistent with it, but like in this lockdown period, like I have been reading it whenever I get time, and so yeah. So please.
I think it's very important for us to be connected to our roots and our learnings, and really see, you know, I'm curious about that. So I picked up the Bhagavad Gita. Actually, I started off with, it's right in front of me. So I started off with this, which is an introduction to see if, you know, the introduction is more lightweight to kind of really understand what I'm getting into, because the book is pretty big and it's pretty heavy. So I liked what I read in the introduction, and, you know, I decided to read Bhagavad Gita this month.
Oh,
there's a lot of lessons to learn from it.